Right, so hi everybody, and welcome to my Sanctuary Hills settlement in Fallout 4. Now, yeah, I've mentioned this on the Battlefront videos, and that I've encountered a few problems in this, so I've been playing as much now. But this is my Sanctuary Hills settlement. This is the bar I made. Very nice, huh? And this is the bar sign. In fact, I will go back. I'll go into the night time just to sort of, because I prefer night overall. So go 6 hours into the future. There you go, that should be fine. So as you can see, I got like disco balls going in the bar. The radio, I got a jukebox there. The bar sign. Boom. Three generators powering it all. Codsworth, etc. This is my power armor. This is basically like the communal sort of sleeping area. I think this was the first structure I built. The bottom part, this bit here anyway. Now, I did change it a little as time went on. I also built another building over here, which I haven't done much with, and a sort of like marketplace here. Now, a lot of... Was he talking to me just now? No, I don't know. Codsworth? Hello. Oh, not. Okay, don't speak to me then. Dog meat I haven't seen in a long while, actually. I think I've seen him once since I sent him here. I have no idea what he does, or where he's going, or whatever. Yeah, let me think. Now, this is actually not one of my... This isn't actually my latest save, I don't think. So let me... yeah, because what I've done is, if you look at this... Nigel. Level 40. 3 days, look at that one. That's the autosave. Right, that's peculiar. Level 19. There, that's the one I went from. That's this one. I don't think I've actually downloaded the latest one. The latest of game I had. Which is disappointing. But, yeah, I'll probably make another video then to show you that one. Because what I've been doing is, I've been, deleting and re-downloading save games then. To sort of see if I can get past the glitch that occurs. But this is what I've done so far with this save. I've got a Nuka-Cola machine up there. And, if I look on here... I got Outpost Zimondra, the Taffington Boathouse, which is pretty good, the Oberland Station, which I haven't done anything with. A lot of the reason I haven't done much with some of these is I can't build recruitment radios, which I kind of need to get people to actually move to those settlements. Vault 95, which I cleared. The Glowing Sea, which was a hellhole. Oh, here it is. Now, to show you the glitch. I'll go in from Bunker Hill. Civilization is the place for me to be. So bongo bongo bongo, I don't wanna leave the Congo, no 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 no. Bango bango bongo, I'm so happy in the Congo, I refuse to go. Ah, the loading times for this game. Although, you know, you can see some of the things they've actually taken from Skyrim. Now, the reason I want to keep this, I want to keep my progress with this save, is like some of the stuff, like some of the, like the upgrades I made to some of the guns and whatever, and the fact my character looks pretty good in terms of like the outfit and weapons I give him. I'm quite happy with this arrangement. But I can't progress because of what you'll see soon. Now, I actually midnight launched this. I was like, should I do a playthrough for it? And truth be told, I'm pretty happy. I've said this before in like the Battlefront videos. I'm pretty happy I didn't. Because, you know, it really is a long wait to get to wait for Bethesda to actually release a patch. For them to get around to it. And it would have taken me quite a while to make a playthrough for this. As a result. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Like a boss. Oh, shit. What's going on? Oh wow, see that body fly through the air? Right into a house. Free mini nuke. I'm not complaining. Bomb! Arm! Yeah, pretty weird. Alright, so this is Russian roulette. There we go. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is what you will have to look forward to if you do certain things on the PS4, and this happens on PC and Xbox One as well. It's sort of universal game-breaking bug. So, good luck trying to outrun it. Bethesda has announced that there will be a patch coming out sometime next week for PC. God knows when for consoles, because PC comes first apparently, and everyone else will probably just have to wait until they fix it. We don't even know if this will be a patch, if this will be addressed in the first patch. I really do hope so, because then perhaps I can get around to actually recording it and putting it up on YouTube, like a playthrough. They haven't really announced what the first patch will address, so here's hoping. In the next video, if I do make another one, I'll try and get the updated save game, the latest save game with my level 41, and I'll show you how I actually, you know, make my completed settlements then. Thank you for watching, and please remember to subscribe. There should be a link at the top of the screen, and I'll see you around. Ta-da.